Welcome to ChemHelp ASAP. Molecular structure and different functional groups are important for drug discovery because structure affects the chemical and biological properties of a molecule. If you can control the structure, you should be able to affect the properties. One of the most important chemical properties that directly influences biological properties is the polarity of a molecule. A molecule's polarity affects its water solubility, protein interactions, and transport within an organism. I will focus on water solubility because it's an idea that comes out of general chemistry. Like dissolves like. Because water is very polar, nonpolar molecules do not mix or dissolve well in water. Polar molecules, however, dissolve much more readily in water. Dissolving or not dissolving in water is not necessarily a good or bad thing. It's just a way to discuss polarity, which affects drug activity in very many ways. How can we control a molecule's polarity? We control polarity by changing the functional groups in the molecule. To the left of the screen, we see a nonpolar, less polar category. Low polarity groups include alkyl groups, and phenyl rings. We can increase polarity a bit by introducing atoms like the halogens and sulfur. These are electronegative atoms with polar bonds to carbon. As we incorporate oxygen and nitrogen atoms, we further increase polarity with an electronegative atom, but we also gain something more with oxygen and nitrogen. The lone pairs on oxygen and nitrogen are extremely good at interacting with the OH group of water and the OH and NH groups found in proteins. Oxygen and nitrogen lone pairs are called hydrogen bond acceptors, or HBAs. They have a big effect on interactions with other molecules. If the oxygen and nitrogen also have an OH or an NH, then it can also be a hydrogen bond donor, or HBD. Hydrogen bond donors give rise to even stronger interactions with water and the atoms in proteins. Finally, acidic and basic functional groups have a very strong impact on polarity. Acids tend to be deprotonated to form anions, carboxylates, at biological pH. Amines tend to be protonated to form cations at biological pH. These ionized functional groups greatly increase water solubility and the polarity of a structure. As you can see through the different functional groups we have discussed, we can change the structure of a molecule and affect not only how water-soluble a molecule is, but also the transport and interactive properties as well. We can fine-tune the physiological behavior of a molecule by changing its structure.